Morning, everyone. Chilly morning this morning. Today, I'm going to have a go at raiding the obsolete machinery pile again. And hitching this one up. Post banger. I'm going to start to try to knock some posts in along the line of the hedge that I was tidying up in a previous video, so I'll get straight on. Got my balls. Tighten up, check chains. Stop it swinging to it from side to side. always pleases me that. So that was, wouldn't have been barely 8 gallon, and it's taken the fuel tank to well over half, and that'll last me for ages. It's something we often question, these new big tractors with 220 litre diesel tanks that run out in a day. I know they cover a lot of work and a lot of miles, but boy oh boy, diesel bills in farming are astronomical. And this is a very frugal little machine. Thank goodness. Good Massey. Right then, so following on from an earlier film, I hacked the hedge back, tidied it up, with a view to doing some fencing, so that's what I'm going to try and do now. No way I'll finish it this weekend. We've got visitors tomorrow, and we're going out this evening. But I thought if I can just settle down and bash in some posts, I'll at least make some progress. We'll see how it all goes. Just going to nip back to the shed to get some things that I should have got first time. Ear defenders, and I'll get a spirit level as well, just to keep a bit of an eye on whether I'm getting them in half straight or not. And then it'll be time to crack on again. Right, back after lunch, another load.